I just wish my life revolved around something more than Burkut. Still, when I saw him, part man, part toaster, I realized it could have been me. We were like twins once, both raised on the streets, enjoying the simple pleasures of life like street fights and sleeping rough. Yeah! I was always a little bit stronger. My mind was the smart one. Always agreed to everything he said. And I thought we would forever have the same choices. He was the closest thing I ever had to family. But with all his smarts, Burkut could not convince me to follow him this one last time. Now it's clear he's not done with me yet.